This here is Closterium. It's a green algae. It's a beautifully crescent-shaped, like a half moon. But around it, if you look carefully, you can see countless tiny bacteria. These are spirilla, and they seem to be gathering around the algae, and they seem to be quite interested in that algae. But why is that? Why do they do that? Why do they collect around the algae? And the reason they do this is most likely related to oxygen, because Closterium produces oxygen through photosynthesis, and bacteria like these, they need quite a bit of oxygen because they are so motile and they move around, and this requires a lot of energy, and of course they then need oxygen for cell respiration to release that energy. Now you can also see that the bacteria are also more concentrated in some regions around the algae than in others, and I think this might have to do something with different amounts of oxygen being produced in different regions here. Now, I consider this clip also quite interesting because it clearly shows the different cell sizes between the algae and the bacteria, because the Closterium is so many orders of magnitude larger than the surrounding bacteria. One important thing to point out is not to confuse Closterium with Clostridium, because the names might sound similar, but they refer to two very different organisms. Clostridium is a genus of bacteria which can cause diseases and also food poisoning, and Closterium, the one that we have here, is a beautiful crescent-shaped algae which basically does nothing more than a little bit of photosynthesis and to make the bacteria happy by supplying oxygen.